Welcome to the world of Python. Unlike some languages, Python is very easy to get up and running, so let's go. Open up an internet browser and go to python.org. Link will also be in the description below. Click on the download button here in the navigation bar. We recommend going with the previous 0.1 version of Python due to having more community support out of the box. For example, if the latest and greatest version of Python is 3.10, we recommend downloading the latest version of 3.9 instead. Click the big button here to download the latest version of Python, or scroll down here to see other downloadable versions. If you do try to download one of the previous versions of Python, you need to scroll down to the bottom of the page and click the corresponding installer that you need. Windows 64-bit is most likely what you need if you're watching this video. Once that is downloaded, double-click on the file to start installing it. Stop! For the love of hard drive space, click this box here. Adding it to the path will save you from a world of pain. If you didn't do that, don't worry, we have videos on our channel that will show you how to add everything to the path manually. Awesome, sometimes at the end of the installation, you'll see this option labeled here called Disabled Path Length Limit. We highly recommend you doing this in order to help with future headaches. And that's it! Congratulations, you installed Python! If you have any other questions, check our YouTube channel. We probably made a video on it already, or join our amazing Discord community and ask away. Links are in the description.